Perception for a corrected lens calls for plus 3.7 diopters. The lens maker grinds the lens from a blank with n is 1.56. It's index of refraction. Preformed convex front surface of radius curvative 35 centimeters. What should be radius curvative other surface? I keep getting 25.7 centimeters and he does not know what he's doing wrong. So 14 convex lens, P is equal n minus 1, 1 over R1 minus 1 over R2. So this is 3.7. And 56 minus 1. This is 1.1 divided by 35 minus 1 divided by R. And then we multiply all by, we'll divide everything by 0.56. You will get that. And from here, change places. That is minus 0.2666 meters or minus 26.67 centimeters. And that is nothing more in PDF file except this. But if you want to donate, you can. For complete written answer, please follow the link in the description. If you want more of this, please subscribe and tell your friends. Thank you. Bye.